We are at Padar Island, successfully completed the hilltop trekking, going down. Just you can see the beautiful panoramic view of the Padar Island, consisting of small different islands of different sizes. Must say, it's God's creation and lucky enough to see such a place. Must come visit the Padar Island and enjoy the panoramic view of the islands.
Yeah, it is like what, around 1.5 kilometers trek from the place where from the jetty. So 1.5 to 2 kilometers trek. So you can finish it, like say to come up it will take around 45 minutes. Unless you're an amateur trekker, you might take like 20 minutes, but it is easily doable for most of the packs. I've seen like, you know, people who are close to in their 60s climbing up this small hill, and it's an amazing view here to see all the different small islands. And from here, right here, the water is
crystal clear,
clear blue water. And I think it's because of the corals and the seaweed which is there in the water, beneath the water, which gives it that color. And on the way to we started from Labuan Bajo, and on the way we saw some dolphins. We saw a small the baby Komodo dragon. I could not video it because it was like quite far from the boat, so obviously it would have not been clear, so we could not video it. It's an amazing view from here. I don't think, you know, a lot of people who come to Bali visit this place. You can say most of them skip this place, but I think this trip is worth doing. You don't have like, you know, pretty well organized tours here. Nothing from the government. Most of the times you will have to meet different tour agents near the port, and you can negotiate with them to get the best deal. But yeah, it is definitely worth it if you are doing that. And another thing I would like to say is you can fly down from Bali to Labuan Bajo. It is like 1 hour flight. Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
And people are a lot friendly here. Lot friendlier than you can expect. Compared to Bali, I've seen a lot of blogs about some people being cheated in Bali, but in this place, I think, the cab drivers and the motorbike, you know, drivers, definitely they keep asking you if you want to go for a ride, but then otherwise the people are like pretty good.
Me. Yeah. Can
you
help me?
Sure.
Yeah. Sorry for bothering.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
So this is the beautiful view.